Or he can get away and do raid and fucking, R-Bobby can do a raid. Back my glimmer. I'm a legendary.
Encrypted intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
No.
Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Oh, hello, Failsafe. What can you tell us about this terminus?
I have not had significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus Black arrived.
Okay.
Well, that's good news. Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Yeah, but since the death kind of follows you around, I wouldn't count on that.
Positive as ever, I see.
Failsafe might be
how?
Failsafe has two personalities.
So you're happy. Saying I have two personalities?
They'll say two personalities are happy and morbidly depressed.
Ouch!
The character will flex the ball always, John.
Hold on, I need to open a starburst.
Fine, you don't need to actually hurry. We're just doing a regular strike.
I know, but I want to open my starburst.
He wasn't even over here anyway.
I don't know where he is.
He got lost.
Quiz.
Yeah, he got lost.
We have to go back up there and get him.
Okay, hold on. Let me just quickly open these two.
Barbarous are more important than quests.
Yes, they are! Mm-hmm. They keep me from killing people.
You can do that in Postable.
Okay, I'll go get quests. How?
Scion.
But how am I the last guardian?
Cause you're in the spawn zone.
I thought you were following me, Chris.
I left behind.
Fuck, he found his way in.
This way.
Heavy weapon damage, which means my rocket does 3 times the amount of damage on the Fetty's Inch. Heavy weight void Inch. All of my shit does better than you. Yeah.
Are we going the right way?
Chris almost pouted. When I told him that he had to get on that, he was trying to pout because he was playing Fortnite.
Oh, my phone.
I'm making the elimination of Carvey more priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations.
Come on, Glass. Good boy.
Removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
Put him down.
What's your favorite Starburst flavor?
Mine.
Mm-hmm.
Cherry. I have good news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that Cargan is killing Vex by the dozen.
All right.
What?
What's the bad news?
Cargan has almost complete control over the Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Wonderful.
My voice doesn't change when I'm depressed, does it?
It does.
No. Well,
your
shit.
Your voice gets lower and more quiet.
Oh.
Just shoot him.
Shoot who?
One does have to admire Cargan's command of Vex technology. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson.
Thurple. Girlfriend got you.
Get him.
Well, I can't get him. I'm already down here.
I know.
Come on, Chris.
I was killing these guys up here.
You didn't need to.
Oh, but they're fun to kill, and they're annoying.
Come on.
Come on, boy. Come on, boy.
They are shooting at me.
What's that?
What's that?
Haley's down the well.
Well.
There's Cargan.
Bullshit.
This guy.
You are correct, friendly ghost. A massive buildup of energy indicates several Cabal transports are inbound to your position. You asked.
The way he died, he's like, hey there, sexy. Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled
where did his
Oxa,
legs go?
And it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzot centuries
well,
ago.
Attached to him.
What
so
is Oxa? And who is Otzot?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.
The sword. Rocket launcher.
Seventh cell carbine.
With underdog and swashbuckler.
Huh?
I wonder which mission we're doing next. going to the moon, so I have the Scarlet Key.
There's only one strike on the moon.
Da 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 da!
Let's see if I'm right.
Wow, we're looking at Batman.
Let's go. I'm gonna pistol whip these son of bitches.
You know how long it's been since I've seen a strike?
It's been like almost a month since I got this strike. I have not seen a strike in over a month.
Really?
Yeah.
Actually, that's not true.
Last time I seen a strike was last season. You guys don't have to follow me.
I think Chris said he'll be back.
Oh, you're back.
I have to move.
You lay down. I see. Where are y'all going? Where are you guys going tomorrow? Are you? Holly too? All day, who's gonna take me to work? I work tomorrow.
Oh boy, forgot.
I gotta double check. How did you guys get down there now?
We jumped.
Quest.
It's alright. Y'all guys. Well, wouldn't it teleport to me to you guys whenever you get close enough? Just pull me in, right?
Yeah.
Not always.
Depends.
But is there a chance that you could?
The fuck?
Well, I'll wait here to know in a deal.
Get your ass up! It should pull them if we're far enough.
No, I'm guessing you're gonna go meet your friend. Why don't you guys come to meet your friend? You guys have fun, I'll be working. Not any funner. Can get out of this room.
You gonna go get him? Try not to.
I think I see where you went now.
Okay.
Hey, not my fault that she ugly and she scared me. Not my fault. How'd you guys die?
I didn't die.
Chris, how'd you die?
I died! But I did it!
Wait! Boy!
That's exactly what happened.
This way.
Y'all, I need some saving here.
Turn around.
Never mind, I'll save myself. You bitches. He does, that's why we don't deal with him.
Does it surprise you?
You fucker it off. Stop hiding, you little shit. Ah! Nope, going back.
Why?
No, because then I'm gonna have to deal with you pissed off.
No, because I can re-get everything like it's nothing. It wouldn't be that hard.
Is that it? Oh, we gotta go over here, Chris. Coming. Over here. And now kill.
sunshine, soaking through
the skin. Yeah, I'm sure that's a great analogy.
Ashley knows what the Guardians have done. She watched as her lineage fell, one after the other. Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager.
Well, okay, I was just about to say, where's Chris? We don't want to lose him this time.
Look at the pretty tower that we have to climb through. Everything's purple and explodey. That's the way after it. We're gonna get to the end of the whole place, so don't worry about it. Oh, that's
what do. I can't shoot worse shit. I avenged you. The fuck? No, not allowed.
Thank you.
Who died? And how?
I like how the guy who's standing still died.
I got shot.
Hello, ogre. You have a very ugly eye. Dead.
It's over. Hash Ladoon is dead.
Hash is relieved to hear, but Hash Ladoon's presence is no coincidence.
It's Hash Ladoon's, not Hash Brown.
What about this Hash Brown?
There is much to discuss. How do you know?
Because I saw
it.
He got the oath keeper.
What about this hash brown you speak of, though?
Am I right?
Curious.
Yes, I did. But where is that?
It's an arm piece.
Somewhere right here. Supposedly it says I got it, but I don't have it.
Is your arm piece full?
They are not.
It should be yellow.
Yeah, I'm trying. I saw it too. Do I have to go get it from the guy?
Unless you have more space, then yes.
I guess we can go check. Well, we can go back fast. I did see it though. There was something yellow.
Can I see your director?
Okay, so you do have Freddy's ready now.
Sweet. Okay. So go to your vanguard, baby. Calm down. Okay.
Go to my what?
Your vanguard. The blue one.
The blue.
Now click over them, and it'll tell you.
Okay, so what?
Do you want me to explain what they are?
No.
Well, this one you have to use the same subclass element to finish that one.
No, it was an exotic ride. It's the other side.
Oh.
That's what I got.
The elemental burn this week is void.
Void.
You're probably not listening to me though.
Right.
Yeah, okay.
Fair enough.
Stop touching my feet!
Weird, but at least I got a glider out of that. As I call it, my little ship.
Blah, 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 blah. Okay, what about this?
That one we have to pick the top one.
The higher the difficulty, the more progress you get. We'll need to run you and Jim a higher difficulty, which is probably like the 13,000 one. None of us can do yet.
Okay.
Look at his light level.
No, I'm good.
It's 1350.
Okay, I'm good.
Same with Gambit and Crucible.
Gambit and Crucible, you just do matches.
Like actually Crucible has a really hard match right now. Which is Mayhem, my favorite.
Ew.
I love Mayhem. Mayhem's so much fun.
Ew.
There's nothing wrong with Mayhem.
Oh yes, there is.
No, there's supers everywhere.
Exactly.
I love supers everywhere. What are you talking about? You get to see Nova Blogs and fucking
Blade Barrages and Arch Staffs everywhere.
Bubs, can you weed this? Cause I'm stupid.
I agree. It is.
I don't know.
He says the tower where we're at looks like a tower.
Which
means he's never actually seen the moon stuff before.
Oh.
Which means he's really far behind in Destiny.
Pretty sure I am.
You don't need to be super expected to know everything about Destiny.
Yes, he does. He needs to know everything. Every single thing.
Don't even start with that. Not Genesis.
Shut the fuck up, this war is a complicated algorithm, to be certain.
Bubs, he's asking who we're fighting.
Hash Ladoon.
You mean Hash Brown?
Chris!
Hash Brown. Yep, his name is Hash Brown.
How do you spell that?
I have no idea. Don't even try to get Google.
Hash Ladoon. Fuck it, I'll just send him that. Whatever it said. No fucks given.
Break your heart sometimes. And I already know you're not how to change your subclass, babe.
No.
You want me to teach you? No.
You have to.
You want to be the Genesis?
Maybe. That's a good option.
Do you?
You're gonna die of
losing your own breath before you do anything.
I know.
Stop doing everybody.
You're the one that wanted me. Uh-huh. You could have said no.
You're the one that I had.
Tricked ya. He doesn't have the DLC, so he doesn't want to watch it to spoil it for himself.
Okay, whatever.
Don't question it. Don't.
So I'm getting the parrot next week. Like you. Next week is void that solar change.
I know,
you don't know what that means.
There's a love of the fight in you, I think. Come back anytime.
No. God damn it, come here. Come here. I crush you like Mario. Come here, you Goomba. Fine, let's splash.
Now you can get me.
Oh, fuck no. Bye.
Oh, you fucked up my game. my game went stupid.
To test your light is to test everything.
Lord Gay Boy.
Lord Salad Fingers.
My
wonderful eyes you have there, Lord Salad Fingers.
It's like Keitel. Take your light to the stars, Guardian.
Okay, that works, I guess.
Girlfriend?
Yeah?
What'd you do?
I fell.
Now you're dead.
I fell.
Why don't you grab the clip off the cliff?
I didn't.
Why didn't you try?
Clyde, so much work. There's two lit up. What does that mean?
Would you go to either one?
Ow. Ah, no, don't do that again. Stupid! Ah!
Light isn't.
I don't want to talk to your gay ass. Not you, baby girl.
Thump.
I like how she just uses the ramp as a method to slide down.
Right.
I'm trying to walk down it.
Okay. What? Why are you throwing him off?
I didn't. He's still alive. I'm not, he died. Never mind.
Soon I will have that gun.
Even if I have to go through the Destiny app, I have that gun.
What gun?
I'll show you.
This is the last gun I need for my collection.
It is the Anarchy Grenade Launcher.
I have an ornament for it, and it turns it into...
Okay, so it looks like organs.
I also need this. I want the anarchy. I want the anarchy.
Oh. So you're picking favorites.
I am.
It's a heavy exotic.
Whenever I get it, I can use it. Exotic. I'll be staring at you.
Go see Soraya.
Who?
The girl with the bird.
Where's she again? She's this way, isn't she? Oh, Lana.
She's the only one that's probably glowing.
Oh, she's not glowing.
She should be.
She is one of the blue circles
to the left.
This one?
No, that's Saint 14, the gay Russian guy. You bastard.
That was the one you were just on.
That's her.
She should have a reward for you to see her.
I'm gonna go tell Crystal. Get you guys set up for the next...
Strike. Which means you need to change your class.
I don't know how to do that. No, I don't.
Guardian, hello. What you want to say? We had clans in the city when I was a kid. Be careful out there.
lives giveth, and the cryptarchs make it into something useful.
Okay.
He just went to the bathroom.
Oh.
Yeah, but he'll be back.
Well done. You can if you have a pick. Huh? Paul. I got a new face mask, look. I don't see how a light would be your face, but okay.
Okay then.
That's what I was saying. It's weird.
I like mine.
I have a light. Which is weird, but okay. I got my power at 1249. If I wasn't using my little sweet business, then I would have had a higher. Do you have the sweet business? That sweet business gun, Haley?
Yeah, but I like using my cold heart more.
I put my cold heart in storage.
Cold heart's awesome.
But sweet business is a big old machine gun.
But this is mine.
I have that too. My sword is bigger than yours.
Well, your sword is also purple.
Yes, it is.
I remember this.
Oh. In like 5 minutes, I'll be going to smoke, so. Know what I mean?
Motherfucker.
No.
Motherfucker.
What fish we?
You ditching us?
No, I'm coming back. I'm just gonna smoke it fast. So whatever happened to the Kiwi fish we?
I don't know.
All sharks are back in Fortnite, by the way.
Yeah, dinosaurs are supposedly in Fortnite too now.
But they brought sharks back. You remember the sharks you can ride?
A little bit.
Yeah, they brought the sharks back. Don't know why. Who knows?
Dobby! What you doing, baby? Hi, teddy bear. Come here. No, leave your sister alone. Come here. Hello, baby. So, have you been on Final Fantasy recently?
Every now and then.
You know there's a new expansion coming out, right?
Uh-huh. And we'll have to pay for that one, I'm pretty sure, for the newest one.
And there's new glam that came out.
Like what?
Charisma showed me it. It's a raid you have to do, but there's new glam for it. It's actually really nice. You'll like it.
I've yet to meet this Charisma person yet.
Yes, you have. You've met her. She's the one you made the pillow for.
Was I?
Yeah, her name's Ari.
Oh, yeah, I think. Yeah, I've only talked to her one time.
Yeah, her. His other sister.
Isn't that the one that won't play with me every now and then because of my crazy healing style?
Yes. But I do want to play Final Fantasy again.
She hasn't
all.
Seen me heal, actually, if you think about it.
Most yes, I know.
That's the crazy part. I survive more than what she thinks.
Yeah, we know. Don't worry.
Yeah, I survive more than what she thinks. I'm a little bit reckless.
I do want to play Final Fantasy, though, at some point.
But as long as the tank knows what they're doing and doesn't get aggro on me, I'm just fine.
Oh yeah, I was gonna, after I'm done with my dancer, I was gonna start doing tanking.
You're gonna love tanking. Have fun with that.
Yeah, I know. I get to run everywhere. Drag
it just
things.
Sucks because... well, tanking isn't like... It just sucks because if the DPS is higher damage than you, they'll rip it.
I know.
But a lot of people tend to rip the hatred for, like, ever, and then they get mad at the tank, and they'd be like, you let me die, and then you'd be like, you never gave the aggro back, if you think about it. Because a lot of DPS is like the solo kill, like, oh, look how good I am. Thinking that they can take the hit, take it and they die. Then at least the stupid ones at least all know. But that really does. Great, just
great. Yeah, but one of these days we're gonna play Final Fantasy again. I might hop on it later.
Awesome on those new relics too. Then again, you gotta go to the one little thing that haven't even really ran through much.
Archives give it, and the cryptarchs make it into something useful. This is all symbology.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Those algorithmic decryption keys were supposed to be heat resistant.
Y'all rigged this.
He just said he'd be right back.
Did he?
Yeah.
Talking to you.
No. Yeah, because you got a message from him. Just saying nice.
Even if we do clean their cages now, that would actually be one person job. Because we're going to put them in the living room.
And someone always needs to keep an eye on her now.
Because your mother can't do it. She gets too enamored in our shows.
Can I
switch?
You want
to switch?
Should be in the drawer.
You go.
Unlike you, I actually put it in its fucking case.
I have my case.
Really? Cause then why is it in two different drawers?
Look, it's right here.
Now it is. Don't even go there. No. Yeah, okay, in your dreams, Bubs.
It's always been in the case.
Right here.
See? In its case, perfectly fine. Safe and healthy.
Like the good moon it is.
Come back to world.
I want Mario Kart. Didn't you want Mario Kart though first?
I don't know what I want anymore.
So we can play Mario Kart together?
We can play Mario Kart together anyway.
No, because you only can be one at a time.
Okay. Thank you. What?
This
is all a plan to make us lower our guard.
I've been saving up money for an Everest mission for weeks.
Beep boop.
That was fun. I thought you already did.
I have, yeah.
I may need a schematic to read the schematic. Most unusual symbology here.
He wasn't the same after they liked it.
Oh, you're connecting? Not on your Nintendo account.
Why would I do?
You know what you're doing?
I don't have Wi-Fi.
Oops. Wi-Fi password. And put it into yours. You didn't. You only did it to mine.
I
think you might need your help. Have, put her, phone on top of her. Thank you.
have one.
Nintendo. Okay. Nintendo. And I will tell you.
Traveler for data compression. Now, if only we could get it uncompressed. I wish I could buy it. Fire is the archivist's one true enemy. So has it always been.
Because I really haven't been playing a game on here.
Nope.
The only game I played was Pokemon. And I stopped for a while. So if I just bought them both, you wouldn't have to worry.
What?
Like if I bought them on my account.
Yeah. Wasa bro Trina play together, get some exotics.
I remember this.
These autos aren't that hard to get.
Okay, so if I bought both of them next month, that's 160. Mm-hmm. Have enough for that. Mm-hmm. You'd have to transfer me money.
Mm-hmm.
This is how What? I gotta be a bit. About both the games, you would still get them, right? I was just on top. Was yours Mario? There's an error.
I wonder, can the data set ever truly be complete?
What do you mean? That's how to change it.
So this
I followed it somewhat. I know where that is actually. Night Stalker, right? So, do you up to Spectral Blades or what? Please, team, put points in it.
Should open all.
On Spectral Blades, right? It only opened one. I have to open up all of them. Oh no, I see what you mean. Okay. There you go.
Tail to the.
So how does this, what's the super now with that classroom? Yay, my swords. Oh. That's still fun though.
Family first. Because it would be deeper.
The Forge will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down.
But
beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome. In the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, the High Scimitar, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god, and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Thank you.